Today we're going to take a look at Google Lens. This is more Android phone. Google Lens is also on Apple devices. You just have to download Google Photos in order to utilize it. Let's jump in and take a look at what Google Lens can do to help us with our day-to-day lives. You can use the camera app. You just long press it on the screen and it'll take a picture of it and then automatically OCR it. If you have text-to-speech accessibility often turned on, you can have it read off the text if you wanted it to. It'll read that off.
Hey, enter region search mode. Unit 1, getting started. Bosoins to remember about strumming. Unit 1, Galimji. Strumming, here are a few tape points to remember about strumming.
So we can have it read back everything that it sees, which is really cool. You can select the text by starting off at a point and then just kind of like dragging. Or if you want a little bit more information, if you just open up Google Lens directly, I found this to have a little bit more flexibility. So we have a couple different options here. One is the menu button, so it'd read off the menu. Another one is the shopping cart, where we'll find something like it. Search is just general Google search, where we'll find something like it. Text is helpful because it'll scan the text, it'll OCR it, and then when you take a picture of it, you can do select all, and then you can even copy that text, which is kind of helpful if you ever want to save it for later. Overall, this is kind of helpful for those times where you want something read out loud or just read back to you at a later point of time. So you can copy the text and then maybe paste it to Google Keep or Word document or whatnot. So
if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to me, David Olson at nd.gov.
I hope you find this helpful and have a great day.